Hello everybody, Shouts98 here, and welcome to Lone Echo. Yeah. Sit down in chair, because I'm not standing for this game. I know that this is a space game, and I played Echo Arena and Echo Combat. I played through a bit of the beginning, and then I ran out of storage and never got to play the rest of this, so... Yeah. And I got it, like, right when I got my VR, so about a year or two ago. Oh, for the love of God, this thing... Really? Come on, guys. You're better than this.
Hera, open a new voice log entry.
Give me a sec, sorry, guys. Okay, hands? Hands. Hands are up here. Set view this way. Sure.
Okay. This is Captain Liv Rhodes, personal log entry for 7 of October 2126. This will be my final week aboard Kronos 2. In just a few days, I'll be leaving Saturn behind and making my way to my new assignment on Ceres. Odd, actually, saying it out loud.
Oh, that's cursed. Oh my God, this is so laggy.
Anyway, all mining sites are running smoothly. Overnight harvest totals are a bit lower than I'd like.
Oh, there's so much
we
stuff.
We had some sputtering on the number 12 RCS thruster, but Jack and I managed. Oh, Jack. Good. Hold on a tick. Hera, pause recording.
Acknowledged, Captain Rhodes.
Morning, sunshine. And how are we feeling today?
Absolutely terrible. And I hate you and I hate
Jack,
everything about
you. Are you with me?
I'm just kidding.
Hera, let's go ahead and run Jack's calibration program.
No, please don't. I would rather not.
Right. And you go, Jack.
If you could please not, I hate everything about you.
Module D221, manual dexterity. Hera, central AI for the Kronos 2 orbital mining facility. I will guide you through this calibration program.
Nobody likes you or
first,
cares about
close
you.
Close your hand to form a fist.
Oh.
Now extend your index finger.
Jeez.
Good. To proceed, use your index finger to press the hollow button in front of you. Now reach out and grab the glowing disc that just appeared.
Shut up! These stupid robots are in my way.
Throw the disc into the goal in front of you. Target hit. Excellent throw. Calibration module complete. Please stand by. Module M101. Basic motor functions.
I mean, it's nice, but I don't want to have these loading screens every time.
Please pull the handle above you to exit the activation pod. This labor unit will guide you through the module. Now carefully follow it by pulling yourself through the environment using any solid surface. Now carefully pull yourself forward and release to glide. Calibration module complete. Module
I got really good at drifting with Echo Arena. And I played the tutorials of this, so the tutorials are coming back to me.
Your hands are equipped with maneuvering thrusters.
I know
allow
how to use the stupid maneuvering thrusters. This is the exact
activate
same tutorial.
Right
they abs. This is the
activate right
exact same tutorial.
Now please exit the activation pod.
They give you an Echo Arena.
Thrusters to reach the door ahead. Thrusters can be used in short bursts or held down for continuous usage.
Please press
the hollow button near the door to proceed.
Oh.
Now navigate the environment using only your maneuvering thrusters. Do not grab any surfaces during this test.
Shut up, phone. God, I absolutely hate this. Oh God, do my feet count? you deserve to suffer.
Calibration module.
Then burn.
Module C-111. Communication. We will now calibrate your communication system. When someone speaks to you, a reply notification may appear above your wrist. You may then respond by holding down the dialogue and selecting reply with your index finger. Hold down the dialogue button now.
Yeah, of course it's not there because they didn't finish the stupid project.
Input confirmed. Now hold down the dialogue
button. Ugh, everything. I understood. Go away.
Continuing calibration.
Jeez.
Often you will have a limited time to select a reply.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna go get something to drink and something to eat while I wait for the stupid long cutscene to be over. But I hate everything and I couldn't find any food, so now I'm like doing this. Oh crap. It failed to reset my view.
This is considered a viable option. Do you understand?
I really want to just be silent.
Acknowledged. I'm ready to proceed.
Understood. Continuing calibration.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Now exit the activation pod and move into the room ahead.
I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. You deserve to suffer, you deserve pain.
You can also initiate conversations at points of interest throughout the world. If you look at certain people or objects while you are close to them, their name will appear, and an icon will indicate that you can use the dialogue.
Oh my god, I really hope I get to control
button.
This
That's
one of these things.
Option, just like a reply. Now start a conversation with the labor unit, and speak about the Fury transport model in this room.
Can I please punch her? Please tell me I get to later in the game delete her existence.
Please talk about the two points of interest in the room to continue.
Okay.
A Mark I Fury transport, 1/48th scale.
Be advised, while real Fury transports can be used to travel to distant locations across the Kronos 2 station, I do not recommend attempting to ride this one.
Noted.
Well, if I'm gonna try it anyways, how do I do this? You can't see, but I'm trying to put my foot in it. Eh, it's not gonna work. Whatever. You're a loser.
Unit 42, what is your primary directive?
To assure the safety and well-being of Kronos 2 station personnel.
What is your secondary directive?
Preserving the integrity of Atlas Corporation property and equipment.
Communication system fully calibrated. Would you like to proceed to the next module?
I'm ready to proceed.
Acknowledged.
I hate.
Stand by. Module A-131, data scanner.
Ugh. I hate you. I hate you. Oh, my knee.
Error. Calibration program failure. Stand by for reboot.
Your Echo unit is the perfect subject for our initial test runs.
This is crap. I'm 1 week from leaving and you're just... Jack? Sorry, I have to go. Kronos 2 out. Jack? What happened?
My calibration program crashed. I appear to be stuck in the activation pod.
That's odd. Your diagnostic program's never just flat out crashed before. It must have suspended the pod's release procedures.
In the event of activation pod failure, Titan Protocol recommends performing a complete power cycle of the pod, followed by a level 3 inspection of...
You're set.
Thank you. Now
Titan. About my conversation with Command, how much did you overhear?
Not much.
Well, okay. I'm just gonna put it out there. You're no longer coming with me to Ceres.
What do you mean?
The directors want you to take over my duties as commander of the station. just be you and the other units.
This is new.
So this is our last week together.
I remember these things would like could like shoot, could like punch rocks and stuff. Didn't know they could suck things in a gravity well.
They just hit me with this news a few minutes ago. I mean, come on, splitting us up. I never even considered it a possibility.
Oh.
Not entirely sure what to say. Except, I'm sorry, Jack.
There's no need to apologize, Olivia. While the situation is unfortunate, it's not your fault.
Come on, then. No sense putting it off. Let's get our last week started.
Open.
Why don't you go activate the bridge while I pull the overnights?
Copy that.
Open. Hey, get out. Get out, all of you, out. This is my home now. Anything left in here will be incinerated by me. Did you not hear me? Get out. I live here now. This is actually like really cool, and if I ever come across like a map of this that someone's made, I would totally spend most of my time in here. What the heck is this thing? Swear monkey.
Your swear count has not increased for nearly 10 hours. Congratulations.
Oh, quit playing with that damn thing. I mean, shit.
Never mind.
This is really fun, though. I really like this thing. This thing's cool. I want the hammer. Give me the hammer. Perfect. Wait. I can just say swear words for 5 minutes. I remember this. Okay. I do know what I was supposed to do. I just have to go press that button, and literally I never made that out of this room, okay? I spent a few minutes just getting this thing up to about, I think it was 100? I'm saying one each dialogue option once.
Damn.
Oh, I love that thing. I actually have a version of it in my Oculus Home. But you guys won't see the Oculus Home. What are you? Give me the disc. Wait.
This is an official Echo Arena disc. Where did you acquire it?
My dad got it for me at a march back in Juno. You know, you could really be pretty good at it. Have you ever wondered what it would be like to play?
Occasionally. I do find the game's strategies intriguing.
To give it a go sometime with the Labor units. Be good for you to have a hobby.
I actually have played a lot of Echo Arena. I'm much better at combat, but yeah. I'm just gonna put my gravity gun thing here. But yeah. Pick this up and score a point. I don't care what I'm supposed to be doing like at all right now. Oh, come on. That didn't count. Give me points. Oh. Oh, it's a bat. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can stay in here with this thing. Can I fit? Ooh, I can. That's cool. No, because I can't. Ah, dang. Door closed. Bat. I wonder what happens if I hit something with this. I'm gonna hit this. Stupid labor unit.
Attachment detected.
Speak to labor
unit 12. Are those repairs on schedule?
Affirmative. Data network maintenance will be completed by 09:30 on October 8th, 2126.
Acknowledged.
Oh, sweet. This is much better than a stupid little bat. You're stupid. Loser. Oh. I should probably go do what I'm supposed to do.
Telemetry error. Compensating.
I don't know what I'm actually supposed to do. I should probably go start up the actual game.
What?
Oh, that's so cool. This is definitely going over by the gravity gun. Okay, I actually do need to, like, stop moving for a sec. Okay, come. Down here.
I should activate the bridge.
Okay. Perfect. Oh, I'm facing the complete wrong way. Okay, sorry about that, guys. This game is super immersive.
Transitioning to daytime cycle.
Wow! Oh my god!
I'm really going to miss this part. I'll get started on the morning checklist in a bit. Just give me a moment to soak in this view.
Take your time. We do have an especially striking view of Saturn this morning.
Almost like it's showing off. Do you happen to know what gives the planet its unique color?
I do not. Please, tell me.
Ammonia crystals in the upper atmosphere react with... You're just humoring me, aren't you?
I know how much you like to answer your own questions.
Thanks, Jack.
Will you get a plaque to commemorate your own tenure as Captain, Liv?
What? Why would I get a plaque?
The first captain of this station received one, and your performance has exceeded his by every metric.
That's not really how it works, Jack, but I appreciate the sentiment.
Alright, I do want to look at some of this stuff. Come on.
This model is meant to depict an S8 labor unit, is it not?
So, Jack, I suppose congratulations are in order.
For what?
For your promotion.
There's really no need for that.
Come on now, it's a big deal. In a few days, you'll be Captain Jack. So, congratulations, Captain Jack.
Give me a bird and I'm in.
What I mean is, as an Echo unit, I hold no official rank. So, technically, I can't be promoted.
Right. Too bad. Captain Jack has quite the ring to it.
It really does.
Also, you are the only person who calls me Jack. To everyone else, I am merely Echo One.
Is that your way of saying you're going to miss me?
I have no...
What was that? Jack, did you feel that? What the hell? Please tell me you can see that.
Oh.
Affirmative. I see it.
Any idea what it is?
I'm afraid not. There are no records of any such phenomenon in the Atlas Interplanetary Database. It is an anomaly.
Oh!
I believe so.
You were glitching out.
The disturbance briefly disrupted my internal systems, but I'm not reading any permanent damage. Liv, it's possible that anomaly is not entirely stable.
You think?
Priority alert.
The holotable table. Something's wrong.
I'll investigate.
Hera, initiate broad spectrum scan. Focus on the following coordinates.
Okay, I'm just gonna leave this thing here. Ooh, what are you? Oh. I broke it! I didn't touch it. Smartphone. Help!
Hera, status report.
Multiple tier 1 malfunctions detected.
Isolate and identify.
Acknowledged. Isolating.
No.
Awaiting input.
Get back here. Oof. I am actually terrible at this. This game is awesome.
Saturn orbital zone beta.
That's cool.
Orbital mining facility. Designation, Kronos 2. Central mining station. Malfunctions isolated.
That is a lot of red.
Perhaps it's not as bad as it looks.
Ground fault recorded in the cargo bay. Possible circuit overload. Reading marked temperature increase in the core containment chamber. Lockdown procedures in effect. Power failure reported in primary oxygen garden. Emergency failsafes triggered.
What, that's it? That's all we've got to go on.
Hera, can you give us an in-depth scan of each affected area?
Negative. Unable to establish communication with cube satellites.
Wait, we lost the CubeSats? How the hell did we... Forget it. Let's just have a look
at ourselves. Oh, give me a sec, guys. I gotta mute myself so you don't hear stuff.
Ah, here we are. Jack, could you do us a favor and scan this CubeSat?
I'll need to calibrate my scanner first. Stand by. It'll only be a moment.
Please initiate manual input on your ARM computer. Module A.
Fine.
Data scanner.
By the way, that was me saying no.
Your scanning tool allows you to collect data on anything in the environment. Please exit the pod to begin calibrating it. Please follow me to the disc spawner at the back of the room.
How about no, and I say...
Now activate your scanner by pressing the button on top of your hand. Both of your hands have this functionality. Good. Now aim the scanner at the I.O. port on the disc spawner and hold the trigger to initiate a scan. After scanning something, its name will appear next to your hand on the scanner's data tab. To see the results of your scan, grasp the tab and pull it away from your hand. Pull the data tab now. Excellent. Use the button on top of your hand to deactivate the scanner now. Good. To complete this module, gather scan data on 5 other materials or objects. Initiating human sarcasm. I thought we were friends, Echo One.
I like that!
5 scans remaining.
I will be known
you
as...
You must scan additional objects or materials to complete this calibration.
Shut up, I'll be known as the Echo Unit that got the disc stuck in the wall. You know what? Perfect!
3 scans remaining.
Oh.
Your scan data. Give it to me.
You're stupid.
2 scans remaining.
Shut up, nobody likes you. Do you not count that?
You You must scan additional objects or materials to complete this calibration module. One scan remaining.
Oh, that's funny. You can actually scan yourself. What happens if I scan the light?
Calibration module complete. Please stand by.
All set?
Scanner fully calibrated.
Heads up.
Ow.
Give that cube sat a scan. See if you can work out what's wrong with it.
Scan complete.
Right. Well, what's the story?
According to these readings, something was disrupting the CubeSat's ability to communicate with the rest of the sensor network.
Was?
My scanner appears to have reset the CubeSat's transmitters and restored the connection.
Oh, well, problem solved. All you have to do is find and scan every last CubeSat we have scattered across the entire facility.
Sounds like fun.
Of course, it would to you. I'll send an objective to your ARM computer, but consider it low priority for now.
Objective received.
Right then. Onto the real problems.
I'm watching.
What do you think? What's next?
I don't care. I'm watching Netflix. Oh, fine. Apparently.
Hera, status update on your scan of the anomaly.
Scan currently 3% complete.
3%? What's the problem?
The sensor network is attempting to perform a full spectrum scan of an unknown entity. It might take a while.
Lovely. Well, in the meantime, we've got 3 tier 1 malfunctions that need our attention. What do you say we get started on those repairs?
Good idea.
No, I want
to
watch...
I have a few minutes to pull today's command codes off my console. You can just keep yourself occupied till then, I'm sure.
Of course.
I'm watching Netflix. What is this place? Is this a room that I haven't gone into? Oh, it's your room. One exercise. What is this? Oh, it's an exercise machine. Okay, it looked like an exercise machine.
There will be no use for this equipment once the station is fully automated. My own motor functions do not atrophy.
Oh, is this another one of those, pot? Oh, it's another controller, so I guess not. Nope. Okay.
These are all items I have given to Liv. She appears to have kept them in excellent condition.
What is that? Like an oversized laser pointer? Jeez. Amethyst operation manual and something signed by... What is this, though? Is this like a shower? Oh, it's a bedroom. Oh, it's a bed. Oh, that's cool. That's cool! Oh, this is awesome! I like kind of like small spaces like this, just as long as I can be entertained.
Olivia and her family. She doesn't like to talk about this photo.
What happened? Her dad died in some kind of accident or something? Or at least I think that's her dad. Yeah, that's her dad. Which one is her?
These patches are from Liv's previous missions. Looks like she'll need a new plaque for the Chronos 2 mission. Do you think you'll visit Earth now that you've been transferred to the inner planets?
I thought about it. Be nice to finally see London.
Where your parents are from.
Right. My father never could stop singing its praises. He never called it by name. It was just the city. As though it were the only one that had ever existed.
I'm still not certain how these are used.
Interesting. Well, hope you enjoyed talking to me, because I'm never seeing you again. Goodbye forever. Wait, I want to crush myself in the door. I want to die. Crush me. Okay. I need to access the control panel. Okay. Aw, it just glitches me through. Dang it. Should probably close this actually.
this Echo Unit pod is damaged as well. If no Echo Unit pods are functional and my shell suffers a hardware failure, I would have to revert to an old version of my OS on the station's server. Fortunately, this backup Echo Unit appears to be functional. I can transfer to it if necessary.
Okay, I'm gonna go over to this pod and just close the door. Okay, perfect. Oh, they must have built a way around it, dang it.
Ready when you are.
Come on, then. Let's go sort out those malfunctions. Not the best way to start our last week. I don't believe we've ever seen this many malfunctions all at the same time.
We've also never had an unidentified spatial anomaly suddenly appear directly off our port bow.
They're fast, really.
You do realize it's possible we just made a groundbreaking scientific discovery.
Well, let's not go writing our Nobel acceptance speeches just yet. At least not until we're certain the station isn't going to fall apart.
The bioregeneration systems in this sector are still functional. These samples are in no danger. Hopefully, the flora in the oxygen garden are also unharmed.
I know I'm like screwing around right now, guys.
An encrypted audio file. Curious. When the anomaly scrambled the CubeSat, it inadvertently connected them to a secure Atlas Corporation network. If I scan more of them, I may be able to crack the encryption.
God, I can't fly fast like at all.
Ah, what the?
Warning, unsecured cargo in the hold.
Yeah, that much I worked out. Can you tell me why we have unsecured cargo in the hold?
Negative.
Okay, well, we might want to look into that. All right, Jack. Looks like there's a lot to do this morning.
Any priority alerts?
Well, for your station soon. What problem do you want to tackle first?
Send the data to my ARM computer. I'll have a look. I'm starting to crack the encryption. If I find more CubeSats, I should be able to save the completed audio file to my ARM computer.
Okay,
let's
I
see.
Don't know where to
take a look at your objectives on your ARM computer.
Do
and know which one you want to address first.
Oh. Cargo
let's get
bay.
The cargo bay squared away.
Alright. One of the cargo banks must be malfunctioning. We probably blew a fuse. I'd start by checking the fuse compartment at each cargo bank. Hera,
that one.
Unlock them, please. Just don't pull any good fuses, or we'll have loads more cleanup to do.
Yeah, sure. This is a really cool helmet. I really like it.
Liv, is this your EVA helmet?
It's just a spare. Don't worry about it. I doubt I'll ever need it at this point.
Very well. Standard Atlas Corporation cargo containers, magnetically secured.
I swear, if I have to go around pushing, like doing something
to the... I can't put this away until all the fuses are functional.
I don't care. I'm putting it away now.
I think I've located the problem. This fuse is blown. We'll need a replacement.
Affirmative. Wait there, I'll bring you a new one from the supply drawers. These crates are already secure. Leave them where they are.
Thank you.
Got you covered.
Power flow
Jack, that's not... Oh, now you did it.
Oops.
That was a good fuse, Jack. Put it back.
Strong contact from the maglocks. That's one down.
I wonder what happens if I throw it. Oh, so close. Okay, I'm gonna put it in handle, like, backwards to annoy people. Oh, it lets you. Okay, that's actually.
Stowed, Jack. We're making a mess.
I don't care about what you want. I kind of do, though. Go. Go! There's a lock for a reason. You go inside the lockbox thing, and then you stay in the lockbox thing, you stupid cargo crates. God, these boxes are dumb. I also need, like, two more. So where's the other one? I know it's around here. Ah, there it is. This is getting, like, really familiar, and I don't know why. I've never played this part. No. Oh, for the love of God. God, I hope I get something that moves me so much faster than this later in the game. I wonder what I do. Do I just do this the entire time? Because that's going to be so boring. Alright. Cargo. Ugh. Cargo. Go in. Shove.
Just one more to go.
Yeah, and I have that one in my hand. Okay. By the way, guys, I'm probably going to end the episode after doing this one thing.
Cargo secure.
Let's lock the system down to make sure this doesn't happen again.
I'll throw the lockdown lever.
Lockdown engaged.
Thanks, Jack. I feel better already. Let's move on, shall we? Well, there's still the temperature spike in core containment and the power failure in the oxygen garden. What's next on the agenda?
Let's investigate the temperature spike in core containment.
Okay, follow me.
Well, anyways, guys, I think I'm gonna end this here. An unscanned CubeSat, I believe, is what you are. Now go away, you stupid CubeSat. Okay, anyways, thank you all so much for tuning in. Please like, subscribe, and share if you want, and, yeah. Wait, get back here. I actually have a really good idea for the end. Huh! Yay. Okay,
find anything?
Nothing conclusive. Your body is radiation hardened. Care to take a look inside?
I'll see what I can ascertain.
This is the end card.
Error. Disable all containment safety.
I want to do an end card. Shut up.
Acknowledged. Awaiting manual operation.
Head on in. I'll see you on the other side.
Okay, thank you all so much for tuning in. Please like, subscribe, and share if you want. Chesnipe 8 out.
You'll need to seal yourself in before we can expose
them. Oh, for the love of God, shut up, jeez.